Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Well, riding bikes has always been a big part of my life. And once you learn, it's just as easy as riding. Well, you understand. But a main thing that you always have to keep in mind is safety. Safety, safety, safety.
Here, you can see the wheels of the bike. These are a lot like the legs. They keep the bike moving. This bike has some pretty nice wheels. This is the chain of the bike. It's basically what moves the bike along. But also, it has to do a lot with safety, as we can see later in the video. On this bike, the brakes are on the front of the handlebars. This side controls the back, and this side controls the front. These are the handlebars. They mainly control steering of the bike, but these ones also have plenty of grip so you don't slip off. This is the seat of the bike. It is where you sit down when you're riding your bike. That's the pedal of the bike. It's where your foot goes to help it move.
Reflector helps a lot with not getting hit by automobiles.
When riding your bike, you definitely have to be careful about the chain. You know, try to be wearing shorts. Watch out for extra long shoelaces. And definitely, don't be wearing a costume. If you want to stay safe on your bike, be sure to keep your tires fully inflated, not like this one. See this tire? Fully inflated, ready to go. One thing about wearing a helmet, you have to make sure it fits.
When you're riding your bike, you always gotta watch out for rough, bumpy terrain like this right here. When you're riding your bike, one other thing you gotta think about is staying on the right side of the street. You don't want to get hit by a car.
Before you go out on a ride, big ride, small ride, you gotta make sure you got lots of energy, alright? Carb up, get a good night's sleep the night before, do whatever you can. Just make sure you have enough energy. You want to make sure that it's a good time of day to ride your bike. Right now is not a good time, because a lot of people can't see you when you're on the road unless you got a lot of lights and a lot of reflectors.
Hi, I'm a deputy sheriff with the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department. Just want to let you know about bicycle safety. Bicycle safety is very important because it helps prevent unwanted accidents and possible injuries that could be fatal. Bicyclists are fatally injured every 6 hours. 1 million children are injured each year in bicycle-related accidents under the age of 16. 75% of serious bicycle injuries are head injuries, so always wear a helmet. 1/3 of bicycle accidents occurring with cars result in catastrophic injuries and death. Signs on the road for cars apply to cyclists as well. 200 children and 700 adults are involved in fatal bicycle accidents annually.
When you're riding your bike, you gotta watch out for bumps like this. You could risk getting in a serious injury or damaging your bike.
When you're riding your bike, traffic's a key component. A lot of drivers don't care if you're in the street or not. So watch the signs, watch the road, watch the drivers, be safe.
One of the biggest dangers when you're riding your bike is wet slip. You gotta watch out. Watch out for that wet slip.
Dehydration while riding your bike is a big enemy. You always gotta remember to stay hydrated. Drink lots of water. You don't want to get an infection, so clean it out with some hydrogen peroxide, some anti-infection cream, and last of all, but not least, put on a Band-Aid. Cover it up so those bad bugs don't get into you.
I can still remember.
Riding at this time of day can be dangerous. A lot of people are getting off work about this time. And after this time of day is...